Good evening, guys. Big crowd. Cool. I don't know about you guys, but today has been like pretty hectic for me. So I'm happy to be here to just slow down, to relax, to spend some time giving back to the Lord. Even if it's just a song, even if it's just my intention. To relax, not have to worry about the stuff that's outside. Tonight, is anyone else happy to be here to rest in the presence of the Lord tonight? spot. My water's here. I don't have any water. My throat. That would be fantastic. Thank you, sir. You know, sometimes things don't go as planned in life. Like, that song was higher than I thought it was. It was hard to think. But, you know, there's an old saying, like, God, we make plans. And if you want to make God laugh, I'll make plans. And it's such a funny kind of thing. But he wants us to come with those plans and layer that with peace. And it's really just as simple as singing a song at him. And even if it's, you know, too high to hit right, it doesn't sound right, God still loves it. God still hears it. His ear is always inclined to you. He never not let you. It's a beautiful thing. Thank you guys for the patience. I just found that song 3 days ago. That's so good. I'm proud of my team. There's nothing more to be proud of.